Governor Dr. Rangarajan, Governor Edward George, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to this 9th Sri Deshmukh Memorial Lecture. As you know, the Sri Deshmukh Memorial Lecture Series was instituted by the Reserve Bank of India in 1984 to perpetuate the memory of Sir Sri Deshmukh, the first Indian governor of the Reserve Bank of India, in recognition of the valuable services rendered by him to the nation. The lectures in this series have been delivered by a galaxy of central bankers and eminent economists, including several Nobel laureates, on a range of contemporary issues in the areas of monetary and fiscal management and international monetary reform. We are indeed very fortunate to have with us today Mr. Edward George, Governor, Bank of England, to deliver the 9th Sri Deshmukh Memorial Lecture. Mr. Edward George is a leading central banker of a great repute. Governor George has had a distinguished career. After graduating in economics from Cambridge, he joined the Bank of England in 1962 and rose through the ranks to become its executive director in the year 1982, with responsibility for monetary policy, market operations, and market supervision. He was appointed deputy governor in 1990 and subsequently as the governor in 1993 for a 5-year term. During his long career with the Bank of England, spanning 34 years, he was seconded for overseas assignments twice, first to the Bank for International Settlements and subsequently to the International Monetary Fund. We are truly delighted to have you, sir, among us. And as a token of our gratitude, we would like to offer you a bouquet in keeping with the traditional Indian welcome. May I request Governor Dr. Rangarajan to present the bouquet to Governor George. Our happiness in welcoming Governor George is overwhelmed today by the charming presence of Mrs. Vanessa George. We are very happy to have you here today, Mrs. George, and we would like to welcome you by presenting a bouquet. Mrs. Vanessa George. C.D. Deshmukh Memorial Lecture has always been a special event for the Reserve Bank of India, but this year's event is an extra special one, as this year marks the birth centenary of Sir C.D. Deshmukh. I'm delighted to share with you, friends, that we have here among us younger brother of Sir C.D. Deshmukh, Mr. S.D. Deshmukh, a former executive director of the bank who has come from Pune especially for this occasion. We would like to welcome you, sir, by presenting a bouquet. Mr. S.D. Deshmukh. Dr. Mrs. Haripriya Rangarajan has always been a constant source of encouragement to us. We would like to offer her a bouquet as a token of our affection. Dr. Mrs. Haripriya Rangarajan.